action.
Action.
No, you action.
Action. Blooper. Anyway.
Okay.
I'm here with my lovely friend Stacy Haiduk, and I'm going to ask her some questions. We are. Anyway.
Well, we are. I may ask you.
We're doing something. We're going to do something. That's for sure.
I don't know
if we can get through this,
do.
But we're doing something. How was it with your time on Superboy?
My time on Superboy was wonderful.
Is there any behind the scenes stuff you can share with us? Favorite moments?
I have a lot of favorite moments, but I think if you have the Q&A, there's not a lot out of Denver, but.
This is going to be the quickest video ever.
It's going to be the best video ever.
Yeah, no.
We're having a lot of fun.
Yeah, I mean, there's just a lot of wonderful things that happen, but it's to get specific on one. I think I mentioned the one with Gerard already, about going back behind the scenes and taking the golf carts out.
Yeah,
good time with
I caught
that little bit.
I caught that much. And, if you've never seen this beautiful talented woman in any TV show, movie, anything, I suggest you do so because she's worth seeing not only on screen but in person. She's very talented. She's got a lot of stories that she can share with you. You were also on other shows like Sequest.
Kindred, Prison Break.
There was another one you were on that came on USA. I saw a clip of it here a while back.
This would be the longest humbling moment.
I can't remember nothing anymore.
Oh my God! This is the question today. This is what happens. Your mind goes blank, and you can't remember. You just remember the picture of it, and then I can't remember. But it's one of that. It's that
it
show.
Suit,
no, it was the one that shot in Miami, and I played a spy.
Yeah.
That spy, of course, and Gabrielle Noir, and we had a cat fight in our bathing suit. It was very, very fun.
That's the only one I remember. You were also on an episode of NCIS.
Which was a lot of fun to work on.
That just repeated here a few days ago back where I was from.
Okay.
And I had to pause it and get my mother and I said, I know that lady.
I know her.
I know her. She knows me. We're like this. Of course, my mother's looking at me like, how do you know her? I'm just like saying,
last question. What do we have?
Is there anything you want to ask me?
Well, how many times have you seen Super Bowl?
You always ask me something.
How many times?
I would have to say at least 25 times.
25 times. Wow. And how old were you when the first time you started?
It came out,
88? Yeah.
I was just starting junior high at that time, so whatever age that would be, I'm horrible with numbers.
That's okay.
So
don't worry about it.
I started in 1988. I'm older now, of course, but, you know.
Are you?
In 88.
Older at 88? Because we're only at 2021.
I'm 45, but I'm older now than I was then. But, like I said, best interview ever, by the way. But yeah, about 1988 when I saw it, and I was sad to see it go off the air because it's good. The entire cast is just amazing.
Well, there's Alon.
And we have another one.
Hand over for a moment.
Of course, he acts like he doesn't know we're doing it.
No, he won't. It's okay.
We'll wait on him later. Thanks for
a shout out. Well, should we say thank you? And
thank you.
Thank you.
And that's it. Thank you. Be good.